Dirty Lens. Good morning, everybody. I'm just out of the shower after body combat with Daniel O'Doherty, the usual Wednesday. I haven't really vlogged much at all lately, which is, to be honest, my time management skills at the minute are up the left. But I love it when you vlog and your face looks thinner and you're like, woo! And making dinner. And then I'm off to Rome on Saturday with mum and dad, so that'll be all the pasta, all the carbs, all the wine. So we need to do some damage control for that, but it's gonna be awesome. I can't wait to spend some time with the fam bam, minus Milo and Minnie.
Thursday, and it's sunny. It's still freezing, but it's sunny. I just want it not to be cold anymore. That would be really good. This evening I have Vonna Club, and then me and Shannon are trying something a bit different. For a bit of activity, we're going rock climbing. I haven't rock climbed, honestly, since I was about 17, I think, maybe. So, it'll be interesting to see how that pans out.
Just got to the hotel and I'm going to show you what it's like.
This is my room. This is mum and dad's room. This is the bathroom. Hello.
Bath behind the door.
Hello.
Good morning from Roma. No, I'm not naked. I'm wearing a towel. Whoop. I'm wearing a towel. And will you see the view out our window? It's so cute.
Italian
street. Going to get ready now, put my face on, because I do not look cute. This hair needs sorted out. Chucking it down in Rome today. Look, I've got a poncho and an umbrella. Look at this weather, it is mental. It's like running down the street. Safe to say that Rome is moist somewhat today. I've never felt more sexy or more beautiful than I do right now. Yay!
Like a river. Oh dear. Dear, oh dear, oh dear.
What do you do in Rome when it rains?
Eat. Drink.
Eat. Delicious.
So we're just in the queue to go into the Vatican Museum. Are you excited,
Mum?
mom's panicking, even though there's people from our tour group behind me. But she just likes to panic. We're just in the Vatican Museum at the minute, just up in the gardens, having a wander around. I'm going to show you the view. Cream is good. Ooh. Holy moly. It's so cold, it's so good. Yes, definitely big thumbs up.
Is this sour?
No, that's Dad's. Ours is anchovies.
Look, I sent you on your way, girls. Are you ready? You've 90 minutes.
Ready? Evening, everybody. We are here at the Fat Girl Slim event, and I am so proud of this one for organizing such an amazing event. So freaking emotional. She's lost, I don't know, 7 stone, 10 pounds. I'm so proud of you, and this event is amazing.
Literally shredded into, haven't you? And in your clothes, how good do you feel?
Oh, unbelievable, honestly.
Come on,
Kira! I've been talking about the rest of my life. And you see, now it's given me the confidence. And oh.
Thank you.
Are you getting really emotional?
No.
Are you even emotional?
You don't want to get on stage.
This
is a charity event.
I'm so proud of her. Here we go, and it's pretty. And it's roasted.